surprise of the night, North Dakota State, the number one ranked team in the FCS, goes into Manhattan, Kansas, and wins at recently renovated Bill Snyder Stadium. Bill Snyder has a statue out in front of this stadium that they just put up. So after Brock Jensen puts the Bison up, Jake Waters is intercepted by Grant Olsen, and that's it. North Dakota State wins.
I'll say it one time. Wow.
Kansas State, by the way, picked to finish sixth by the media in the Big 12 coming into this season. So who is North Dakota State? I did mention how good they were. They are a two-time defending national champion. They play in the Missouri Valley Football Conference. Two-time defending FCS champion, 29-2 since 2011, and they've defeated now an FBS opponent for a fourth consecutive year. They play their home opener next week against who, John?
Ferris State, noted golf management program school.